was early in November, as I very well remember. I was strolling down the street in drunken pride. But my knees were all a flutter, so I lay down in the gutter, and a pig came up and lay down by my side. We sang "Never Mind the Weather" just as long as we're together, when a young man passing by did softly say, "You can tell a man who boozes by the company he chooses," and at that the pig got up and walked away. On county fairs I've centered, and in one a pig I entered, and one day I sat down with him in his sty. Famous people came to visit, when a sweet voice says, "What is it?" And she leaned way o'er and looked him in the eye. She said, "What a lovely fella," poked the pig with her umbrella. Then she looked at me a while and whispered, "Say, I think this is his brother." At my side I felt a shudder, and at that the pig got up and walked away.